an enemy tank unit. Either neutralize the soldiers or destroy the tank. Get them.
Subject confirmed onboard helicopter.
I
him, and it's mission complete.
Snake, the truck is headed up the mountain road past the tunnel.
So it was nukes, after all.
What now? Their main base is up ahead.
I better hurry after them, then.
But...
Kaz, if I don't get moving, it'll be too late.
All right. I guess you never did let dangerous assignments or risk aversion get in your way.
How do I get inside the mountain? I can forget about the tunnel.
Yeah, the tank took care of that.
Any other routes?
Why don't I let a local expert take over?
Snake, you need a way into the mountain?
Yeah, got one.
Let's see. Do you remember that precinct I was in?
In the village, right?
Right. Go back to the village and head north. There is a bridge that connects to the mountain road. It crosses over a gorge. That's probably the best way. But there is a little problem. The path heading north from the village is barricaded. You might have to break through.
Got it.
The heart of Irasu. That's where the enemy's base has got to be, Snake. And maybe...
Let me guess. The Basilisco.
You don't believe me, do you?
No, I mean... We'll have to see.
Snake, Irasu features a number of crater lakes. The Odeberg government had planned to use those lakes to construct hydroelectric plants as one of its big state development projects. The project was scrapped, but there's still a small opening at the bottom of the lake.
Meaning?
I checked the satellite imagery, but didn't see anything man-made, which means they probably built a base inside the mountain. Could just be a storage igloo for explosives, or maybe some kind of research facility.
What do they hope to accomplish by bringing the nukes there?
First things first, get past that barricade north of the village. Looks like the only way through is the noisy way. You'll have to blow it up.